Okay, here we have bent over trunk twist, just like the regular trunk twist, but now we're slightly bent over at about a little bit past 90 degrees, just rotating right at the core, keeping everything nice and tight.